Just or at least have the proof that I tried the first. And get your initial reactions to the owl.
Looking up at that. No spirit dude here.
Really?
Wow.
Makes no sense. Yeah. And now the spirit goes through the wall. That's what pisses me off the most. Because you go through that sweep, they're trying to train you. Then when someone goes through a sweep, you jump and do the jump kick thing, right? Mm-hmm. The moment he goes through that sweep and I do that, I get hurt and get flung back. Because apparently, sweep, then immediate strike up. Which makes no sense. No one else does that.
Just these assholes.
My phone's at 5%. Yourself, you son of a bitch. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you're doing Kiri Kana because he just does not care. He will get you even if you do. No, not gonna fucking bother. Might as well just get hurt. Just from this little bit alone, I'm over 4,000 Zen already. No, just go first.
Oh,
hate this guy so goddamn much. Because I did the Mercury counter perfectly and it didn't register. You're just in pain, so you're not watching. Really? It actually prevented me from using the Mist Raven. I'm gonna waste my time with that shit. Thanks, asshole. The guy at Puppeteer just hurt me.
What?
Yeah, no, these beer guys literally just don't give a fuck about any of the rules. Killed me. He has one health left.
Wow.
He fucking killed me. Yeah, see that? One shuriken killed him.
No. You just got the most back. Don't risk it with a fucking shinobi.
People, Jell-O counts as part of the liquid, part of the liquid diet.
Yep.
Interesting. Yeah, I know.
Shut up. I don't even want to fight you.
That's
not gonna work. I think anything here is gonna really work.
Purchase spirit emblems. 97 of them. Oh! I'm not allowed to...
Yeah, you can't go up past 999.
Shit. Now what am I going to do all that money? What?
I don't know. Eat the last of the Jell-O? That whole one-inch corner?
No, it's not that.
Teresa, Grandma's nurse, wants her to go into a hospice home. Grandma's refusing. Grandma's not leaving.
All right. I didn't actually rest.
Oh, no.
It's 11.
Yep. Okay. I have to make your drink. You have a wrap from the store in there for lunch.
Thank you.
so close to.
Fuck. Got it! Not over yet.
Nah.
Now it is.
Defeated by my own son.
Foster father. The foster father confronted in old memories was a man in his prime. Yeah. Never mind a flower. Grathabite Sakaru, who took branch from the divine realm's parting relic. One who seeks purification may impart the dragon's tears and these flowers to the divine heir. Thus severing the shackles that bind the immortal bearer. That means now there's only been two bosses I have yet to face. And that involves the bad ending.
Ah.
Al took in the hungry cub on a whim and raised him as a shinobi. The process was so engrossing that he hoped that they might enjoy a true battle to death someday. He got his wish, if only in an old memory.
Okay.